Hi folks, I don't know what I'm going to do with this one, but it's the same for everyone I do. No planning. The old quick sketch. But I'm going to add a bit of Bertiana to this one. So we've got five colours, plus Payne's Grey. Payne's Grey and white. Two lots of white. It's still wet from the previous one that's uploading now. Right, so let's have a bit of a dramatic sky. So a bit of blue, a bit of Payne's, lump of red. Bit of liquid, let's just splash it on. Right, that's a nice mess. Clean the brush. I'm going to put in some cloud over there, I think. Bit of burnt sienna, bit of white, bit of liquid. Flying at it. This is just a piece of canvas. I'm just going to go over this till I get something that I quite like. A little bit of red in there. Thank you. All right, let's get a bit of scene here. Right, let's put a bit of some rocky stuff in there. try to show that reflected in the foreground, but it hasn't seemed to have worked. But I'll leave it. It's a painting. Somebody will like it. Right, let's just turn that off. Still quite a bit of paint on there. Still a lot of tea in my cup too. Well, I'll put a mount on there. Get a bit grubby now, this one, but it just about fits. That's about it, really. Just a lonely sort of... Well, I've had plenty of colour in the flaccid rock. Well, I'll post it and see what you think. Thanks for watching, folks. Enjoy the rest of your hot weekend. Stay calm. Oh, hold on, I'll cut that. Well, let's move the board over to there. Oh, there we are. 16 minutes. God, it's very long, isn't it? Masterpiece is 16 minutes. Right, okay, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.